I am Anita, Assistant Professor, Department of Computer Application, KSR College of Arts and Science for Women. Now we are going to see about Unit 5, Mastering JavaScript with HTML, Tips and Best Practices. Introduction. JavaScript is a powerful programming language that can be used to create dynamic and interactive web pages. In this presentation, we will cover some tips and the best practice for the mastering JavaScript with HTML. Using external JavaScript files, one of the best practice for the organizing your JavaScript code to use the external files your code from your HTML, making it easier to maintain and update. Use the JavaScript tag script to link your external JavaScript file. Avoiding global variables. Global variables can cause confidential and make your code harder to debug. Instead, you use local variable and functions to keep your functions organized and modular. This makes it easier to reuse code and avoid naming conflicts. Using strict mode JavaScript features that helps you to write better code by catching common errors and enforcing stricter rules. Use strict directive at the beginning of user JavaScript files to enable strict mode. Debugging JavaScript code can be challenging, but there are tools available to help you. Use the browser console to view error message and log output. Use breakpoint to pause your code and step through it line by line. Conclusion. Mastering JavaScript with HTML takes time and practice, but by following these tips and best practice, you can write better code that is easier to maintain and debug. Keep learning and experimenting to take your skills to the next level. Thank you.